freaking room. Location two. We're in the engine room. I think it's gone. Shit. I got my face fried off. Yeah, I have a question. How they work, what they look like. Look at that. Oh fuck. My only fear. Okay. Dead space, alright. I think I might be missing something by running through there so quick. Oh wow. Look at that.
happening.
Crazy. Thermodynamic all I can do.
Purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
What the fuck? This is crazy. Poor Isaac. Boy. Can't be stable enough. Oh, so this gets me back to that side. Alright. Let's see. See if I missed any. There's two not going. Where is that? This elevator seems creepy as it goes down. I mean, stasis. Right now. It's such a waste of ammo, but I think I'm doing something important. Yes. Where'd he go? I did 7. Are they not in order? Did I do like 8 already? That last one? Something. Here, isn't it?
Gravity.
Damn it. I knew better. Panic.
Dynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes. Toxic hazard detected. exiting zero gravity.
Dump maybe half in both suit and plasma cutter, half and half, or well, 3 and 2, I guess, or 2 and 2. Yeah, I guess 2 and 2, and then do 1 somewhere else. I like that plan. This 1, 2. Earlier, getting it down. Oh. I'm gonna find a save spot. Perfect. Yeah, that was looking for. Actually, let's do this one. Okay. Nice. Okay. Nothing there. Can't sell anything. I have no health. No spaces. Thanks. Alright, well, we know now that that is a complete waste. Do not buy medium med bags. Can't believe I'm just now learning that. I don't think I ever realized that through all my years of playing the original Dead Space. Yeah, well, I just need health. I mean, honestly, it's got some ammo. There you go. I also need stasis, but I can probably go find a recharge center somewhere. Alright, well that'll do it for this video. This was kind of a long session. But I really enjoyed it, I had a ton of fun. Really still liking the Dead Space remake, it's great. Scaring the shit out of me, which I actually didn't expect, to be honest. I was pretty used to the original Dead Space nowadays. Not much of it actually creeps me out, but this game so far is kind of getting me. It's surprising me. Alright, well, thank you for watching, and have a good one.